broke the news of us leaving Radio 1 on the internet because we were too scared.